Hello, welcome to ERPCA User Guide. Today we will see how to view Employee Performance Report. Inside Reports, click on the Employee Performance. Now you can see the employee performance according to month by choosing the dates. Thank you for watching the video. Stay connected with us for more helpful videos.